my dudes. It is day 13 of Vlogmas 2020 COVID Christmas. And I know, I'm wearing actual makeup today. Crazy, huh? I was just bored, and now I think I look really good, you know? Sometimes you just gotta do stuff for yourself to make you feel good. And sometimes all it takes is a little bit of makeup. So I'm on my way to go get Andrew, and I got us tickets to go see St. Louis Zoo Wild Lights. So that's gonna be a fun time. So I guess I'll see y'all in a bit when I go get the boyfriend.
I picked up Andrew.
We're at Ted Cruz's ice cream shop.
Never been here before because you're not really a St. Louisan.
Nope, it's, yeah.
So I figured you need to come here.
I didn't know Ted Cruz sold ice cream. Tom Cruise?
No, babe.
Where's Tom Cruise?
No Tom Cruise. Yeah, we're gonna share some ice cream together.
Like we always do.
Like we always do.
Ted Cruz doesn't deserve that. Can this be my girlfriend? Can I marry this and take it to Vegas with me? Bye, Moira.
Andrew, I paid for that. You gotta share. Do you like it?
It's mine now. It's mine. It's a very weird taste. Yes. Yes, it's good though. I like it.
Yay.
I wish there was a cone.
Do you think it's better than Andy's or?
Yeah. Hell yeah, it is.
And guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna go on the carousel. Are you excited? Why?
Because I'm doing it with you.
That's so mean. You're so mean.
Oh, you having fun, babe?
What am I on? Am I on a polar bear? Yeah. I didn't know what I was on for a second. Woo! Look at you. It's so pretty.
As pretty as her.
Oh, you always
say JK.
Like the animals are kind of like made into chairs, but it's not like you could sit on them.
That's stupid.
You know, I've seen a couple of those.
That's so dumb. They just reused their last year's exhibit that you could actually sit on.
Yeah. I haven't been to like Wild Lights since I think freshman year of high school.
I've been to this.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, well, the last time I went to the zoo was I think the day before I started my freshman year of college.
Yeah.
Do you want to go see the penguins?
The summer before.
You want to see the penguins?
No, I'm already standing next to one.
I'm not a penguin.
You ought to like one.
That's so mean, Andrew.
Wait, I ought to like one too. See?
Oh, there's a line to get in to see the penguins. Come on.
There's always a line.
No, I'm not like this.
Not this big, but yeah. It's because it's the only thing that you can see right now, babe.
Do you want to try? You want to wait in line?
No. Not in this big of one. Hell no.
Oh, boy. It's a swan.
Yeah. It's a swan. Did you just learn animals or something?
Oh my god. Ooh, that's so cute. Look at that big kiss under it. Kiss under it?
Yeah, let's kiss under it.
That would be like the perfect place to propose to somebody.
Let's jump over there so I can propose to you then.
You don't have a ring.
That's what you think.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Probably won't fit your fingers though.
What? Why? Why wouldn't it?
Too small.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's on you then.
What?
For buying a ring too small?
Well, Is it though?
Yes.
I got a normally proportioned ring for normally sizable hands.
I have small hands, Andrew.
Do you?
Yes.
Do you want to ask?
I do.
Oh, well, then let's go. Let's put it on then. Let's see.
Don't do that. Don't do that in public.
What? I was just tying my shoe, dude.
Don't do that. Oh my god. I'd die if people saw that.
Why? I'm gonna do it in front of other people.
Oh, well, if it's, that's fine, but it's like when you actually have one.
Yeah, actually in other people, yeah.
Oh, God.
What do you mean?
Oh, God. This is another good place to propose in this tunnel if, like, no one was here.
Or just if everyone was here.
Just for a disclaimer, I am in no way pressuring Andrew to marry me.
You have been since literally the first time you sent me a message.
That first time was a joke.
No.
I was only kidding.
I wasn't joking when I said when's the wedding.
Oh, okay. Well.
I thought we were just going to run away together, babe.
Oh, we can.
Let's do it. Bye, YouTube.
Run!
Bye, YouTube forever.
No, not bye, YouTube.
We're becoming, freaking...
Sheep herders in Sweden.
Nomads, yeah, dude.
Hey, it's Wyatt. If you remember me from last Vlogmas, we're at the zoo. We found each other at the zoo. Just chilling with the penguins, chilling with the lights. Yeah.
Do you have any, like, special message for the viewers of Vlogmas?
Can I curse?
I'll have to bleep it out, but yeah.
Suck my...
Love it, love it. What is up, my dudes? What day is today? Is today the 13th or the 14th?
13th.
It is day 14 of Vlogmas 2020, COVID Christmas, and right now we are watching Christmas Vacation, which is my favorite Christmas movie, and Andrew's never seen it. But we also got hot chocolate bombs that we're gonna do, so... Let's go look at that. Hot chocolate bombs look like I have Andy's mint and Andrew has peppermint. So we just gotta pour the milk on it. It's already breaking apart. Okay, vlog, I'm about to take Andrew home. What did you think of your hot chocolate bomb?
It was alright.
It was just alright? I thought you liked it.
Yeah, I liked it, but it was just alright. It's like, it's not gonna be perfect. It's just chocolate, it has hot chocolate.
What did you think of the movie? Did you like it?
Yeah, it's cliche. I liked it. I don't remember how it ended. It has a very just anticlimactic ending. That's why I don't remember it. I've definitely seen it before.
Okay.
But it's decent. Yeah, it's good.
At least you had a somewhat enjoyable experience, I guess.
I loved it. I loved hanging out with you.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, y'all, so we got a sugar plum macchiato from Duncan because he really wanted to try it, so.
She wanted to. She brought it up a couple days ago.
Yeah. But you're just like, let's go get it.
That's so weird. That's like a smoothie. Cough syrup. And coffee mixed in one. It literally tastes like cough syrup. That tastes like cough syrup, dude.
I like it.
Yeah, it's cough syrup, dude. That's dead.
Syrup.
They put NyQuil in that.
Sometimes you gotta stir it to even it out.
They definitely put NyQuil in that.
It's better now.
Is it? Yeah, that's better.
Yep, told you.
Still tasted like nothing.
I still think it's good.
It's
so
good.
I recommend it to try it.
No.
Okay. We have different opinions. That's fine. Hey, vlog. So things are starting to wind down here for me today. Let me kind of go through the things I did since I dropped Andrew off at home. As I was driving home, I talked to my friend Jacob on the phone, who I haven't talked to in a long time, and so I got to catch up with him. I ate dinner, I talked to Jack on the phone for a bit. I finished some assignments. Good news, my piano teacher was able to reopen the exam I wasn't able to finish because of technical difficulties. So she was able to reopen that so I could finish it. So, heck yeah. And then I finished my last acting assignment, and lo and behold, I am done with school things, which I don't know what to do with myself now, because it's like, if I have nothing to like worry about school-wise, it's like, what do I do? Then I talked to Andrew on the phone for a bit. That was cool. I kind of cleaned out my Instagram. And I don't know what tomorrow is going to bring. I have no plans. I'm thinking about making another tie blanket. Yeah, so that's something. But yeah, that's kind of all I have for you guys today. So I will see you guys in the next one. Bye! What is up, my dudes? It is day 15 of Vlogmas 2020 COVID Christmas, and it's almost 5 o'clock, and I have had a very unproductive day, and the anxiety is killing me. It's like me and Andrew try to go one day without being with each other, and our separation anxiety just went like that. I was just telling him. This analogy I came up with. My brain is Scar. I'm Mufasa, and the stampede is my anxiety, and Scar just threw me off the cliff, man. So he's coming over, and I told him I wanted to make Oreo balls. So if you saw my last year's vlog, you saw that I made Oreo balls, and I want to make another tie blanket. So hopefully he gets here super quick so we can do that. One of his presents came in today, and because he watches these, I can't really show you, otherwise I would. But yeah. Yeah, so I guess I'm just gonna watch The Office and stuff until he gets here. So yeah. Shit.
Did I ever tell you you're insane? You're so crazy.
A few times. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Unnerved.
Really?
Yes.
Why is that?
Because they're putting water. They're putting chemicals in the water that make the frogs gay. The freaking frogs gay. Man, I'm telling you.
What's that from?
Alex Jones.
Oh, yeah.
Andrew, so what you're gonna do, sit down.
Can I sit down?
No, in that chair.
Okay.
What you're gonna do, you're gonna take one of these.
Just one?
At a time. You're gonna open it up.
Them?
No, you can't eat it.
Oh.
You're gonna open it up.
Yeah.
You're gonna separate it.
Okay.
Like very, make sure you don't, well.
Carefully.
Yeah. And you're gonna take the knife, and this part doesn't really matter. It's just like, just gotta get the majority of it. You're gonna scrape it off with the knife, put the cream in the bowl, then put the cookies in this bag.
Okay.
Think you can do that?
Nope. Too hard. Just scrape it off. No.
Yes, scrape it off into the bowl. Hang on, I gotta open this up really quick. Put the cookies in here. Yes. Good job.
Mm-hmm.
And we're gonna do that for a ton of these.
Okay.
Yeah. So we'll grab back. And you're gonna take this meat tenderizer and no. We have to ground it into a fine powder.
Okay.
So you're gonna smash it with the meat tenderizer.
Shouldn't there be no air in it? You should like take the air out.
Okay, you can do that.
Okay, well, I can do everything, can't I?
Yeah, you're just that good.
Yeah, I'm so good. Wow. It seems like these Oreos love me more than you do. Because, like, they're hugging me right now, and you're not. Rio. You seen that video? What?
Wait, yes I have, yes I have.
Yeah, you have. Everyone's done it. Did you? Oh, this is making too much noise.
Okay. Don't hurt yourself. Now it's all ground up and in the bowl, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this cream cheese block and we're gonna put it in the bowl.
Yay.
No, don't squish it.
What?
You can just tear apart
the
packaging. Yes, just like that.
Okay.
Saves you a lot of time.
Does it? Does it really?
It does. That way you don't have to squish it and make a mess and worry about scraping the packaging.
Oof. This is yucky. I want to touch it, but I can't. Can I?
Do you want to use the knife? There you go.
Drop the base.
Okay, so now we're just going to mix these two things up. Okay, so what we've done is we mixed up the cream cheese and the powder. Then once everything was mixed, we rolled it into balls here. So we have a mixture of like some melting chocolate and the Oreo cream that we're gonna melt. So we'll be right back. Okay, so we have our chocolate cream mixture all melted up. Now we just gotta wait for the Oreo balls to be done chilling so we can coat them in the cream. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna stab one of these little babies with a fork. They've been chilled. And we're gonna dunk them in here.
Oh no, he's drowning. Oh no.
I'm just gonna drip the excess in this bowl.
Biscuits and gravy right there, boys.
That way we don't make too much of a mess on the cookie sheet. We might let this harden then go in for a second dunk. I'm gonna set this back on the tray and then let them harden. So now we have double coated these Oreo balls with the white chocolate cream, and Andrew wasn't really a help.
What? I literally did everything except that part.
You cleaned things.
Yeah, I cleaned like everything.
So here is your reward.
I know.
Take your reward.
I was already licking on it a second ago. You took it away from me for some reason.
Now we're gonna put these in the fridge for about 15 minutes, then we'll be done. Go ahead and taste it.
Tastes like crap.
Taste it.
I hate it.
Taste it, Andrew.
Ow, I bit my lip. That hurt so bad. That hurt so bad.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Wait, let me taste it. Let me taste it.
You're not tasting mine.
No, because I don't want a whole one. I just want a bite of yours.
And I'll take another one.
No, let me just have a bite of yours. Thank you. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, we did a good job. Okay. So that's probably about all we have for you today because it is getting late. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!